4 degrees out, noon for Veterans Day ceremony. Probably about 34 degrees out, and the wind.
Check, 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 check.
Struggle to preserve our freedom, our safety, and our country's heritage for all of us. Bless them abundantly for their hardships they face, for their sacrifices they've made, and for their many different contributions to America's victories. We respect them, we thank them, we honor them. We are proud of them, and we pray that you bless them with peace and happiness.
Okay. At this moment in time, I would like to invite Assemblywoman Marianne Buttenschon to come to the podium. Veterans Day. Marianne has been one of the best, strongest supporters we've had of our memorial and a great friend of us all. Announcing her a little early because she has another commitment in Utica shortly after she leaves here.
Thank you so much for the honor and the privilege to be here today. So many outstanding veterans throughout our community that are here at this magnificent memorial. Every time that we come here, we look at the work that our veterans have done to honor those that are not here or with us. So to all those veterans, I thank you. The beauty to look at the legacies of those individuals that serve this great country to provide the safety that we have, the freedoms that we have. And I think as we listen to the Star Spangled Banner and the words that we sing throughout that song to remind us, the land of the free and the home of the brave. And that's what this memorial means to me, is that importance. So to all those veterans that put so much energy and effort to make this the most beautiful memorial, so that today, as we're here to honor all veterans, we're reminded of that beauty and that sacrifice, the color guard that is always here for us. I thank you all. God bless you all. And to remember today and to share throughout this month with everyone that we come in contact with, that our veterans are our true heroes. God bless you all again, and thank you.
I have to add something into our program today. Excuse me. There's one individual here that I'd like to recognize everyone. This gentleman has been like a brother.
Like a man, still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me.
Thank you.
time, I'd like to have Tommy Lamach. Now he's going to perform America the Beautiful for us. That will be followed by our benediction for today's coming. I appreciate your tolerating the cold and the microphone glitches. I guess it worked better now. And you all have a very safe trip home. And thank you all. We'll see you at Memorial Day service in May. Thank you.
Dog right there.